Hey, buddy. Welcome back. Checking out my stream feed. I'm a little delayed there. Anyway, welcome back. I'm Tim. We're playing Escape Games. Today, August 28th, happens to be my twin brother's birthday. Which means it's my birthday. Funny joke. We're playing with some familiar developers today. And I decided to start off with, Tomolacido. Escape from a room with caterpillars. Something to that effect. let's see. Room with caterpillar. Stream's not active very good today. Well, we'll continue on with the YouTube. I think. I don't know what to do about it. Oh. Or maybe it's just delayed. I apologize. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not a professional. Okay, okay, here we are. There's a caterpillar in there, presumably. Nothing behind the chair, or the windows, or the plant. Okay. Relative size of caterpillar and whatever this is. Looks like a main fuselage. Right thing. Now, great patterns that. Right, right, left, left, right, right, left. Great. Now let's take a screenshot of that code anyway. Don't know how much good that's going to do me right now. Yeah. Where's a little messed up. Balls on the floor here. Oh, and I knocked the ball further away. That's not good. Does it come back? Nope. I pushed too far away. Usually there's a bathroom back there. Let's see, colors, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, or was the other way around? The other way around. Shapes, sides are on top. Let's see. Numbers. Get a sphere thing. One vertical. Three, one, two, one. And I lift that up. Not very freaking bathroom now, is it? You know what's going on in this place? Like, you stare right at me. This person wants to turn an airplane into a caterpillar, it looks like. But, two red, two yellow, If they allow me. Obviously, some kind of clue, but hard to tell. Oh, this is nice, right? There's. Or I guess maybe it's not a plane, but a train. It's caterpillars apparently on a train. Again, we're stuck. And 11-9, I don't know. Now, what do I have reference to? Not this. Nope. Guess we'll get some clues. Get that part right. Okay, so corners, yep, those shapes. I forgot why this person did what they did. Well, there's a single circle up here. Over here. Looks kind of like it's going in the circles here. What about this big circle? I guess if you turn the clock sideways and the circle's on the top. I mean, someone entered 213 and it was pretty. Why? I don't know. I guess we'll take it at face value. Because I'm not listening, they might be explaining it, but. I think I sort of had this right, so it's a 1. Okay. We start with a 1. Because if anyone in the chat wants to help out, feel free. Okay, so I think one with the vertical, we put this up to 3 and set this horizontal. Set this back to 1, vertical, 2, horizontal, 1, vertical, horizontal, A piece. And the bottom drawer next to it looks like. Okay, that shouldn't have worked. Because that was apparently reference to over here. Oh, I see. Here we go. So if you look at blue wall, looks like a 4. Tell what everything else is. Window from this angle. Guess maybe, or like gray. It could either be an 8 or 5 or something. Three. That looks kind of... Let's give it a shot. This one is 4. Not bad for a first guess. Okay. What else do we got this open? Got all these. I don't know if this does anything. Did those, I think. We gotta get the thing out of the bottom. Which means probably some kind of stick. What? Where did that come from? Why was I not paying attention to that? That's unusual. Yeah, right. Again, more stuff that doesn't make sense even for greed, can't be. Whatever these combinations work out, 10 and 10. Which one am I missing? There's only like 8 combinations, right? There we go. Open up. The key, but More number. Blue is 5, we're going to get down to that, right? Set projections. Green is 2. Makes yellow. Yeah, those numbers. Not in there, though. Pretty cool. Okay. Jokes on you, I got the keepies anyway. Which is, do I need a caterpillar? And there we go. Again, just fumbling around because. I don't know what the logic is thinking in those puzzles. Alright, well, thank you, Tomolastico, anyway. Moving on, let's turn this off. Is that on YouTube? Look at my stuff. Oops, wrong one. No. And I can't click the right thing because I'm a dummy. Oh, another familiar developer, Amagetto. Let's do that because that's quick and easy. Easy-ish. Anything else you need? Let's get started. Summer, noon. Let's see. We've got a left and right. Red and yellow puzzle kitchen with a 4 in it. Give me a 1. 4 and a 3, and some colored mugs, which are probably important. Might just based on kind of drain of the garbage disposal. Grid thing. I can open that yet. Little chef guy. Oh, that looks important. Northeast. North, southwest. Northwest. I think it was drawer. Nope. Here's some of those barbell things I thought were garbage disposals. These things, let's see. 2, 1, 3, 4. Maybe the other way around. 4. 1, 2, nope, 1 in that work. I did network. Probably because I was supposed to go, these things are upside down to me. 1, 2, 4, 3. There we go. 5 triangle pieces. That's it. Actually, I don't know a new shape this time. Sunset sky, sure. Good. A wobble picture is good. TV. Hey, here's this. Colors. Yellow, red, yellow, red, red. Make sure I click these buttons right. Yellow, red, yellow. And my mouse being. Yellow, red, yellow. There we go. And this arrow is kind of important. Let's see. Colors. Blue, yellow, red, green. Blue, yellow, red, green. Nope, backwards. Red, yellow, blue. There we go. Four letter word I don't think I discovered yet. Four, one, four, three. Possibly back. One, four, three. Okay, let me set this one. Northwest, north, south, west, north. Right, almost with the triangle. What does the TV have to say? S equals blank. Black, which probably just says all along the left. Okay. How many of these do I need? Two. I got two. Okay, that means I can fill this thing in early. Usually it's like the last thing to do. Kind of meld into itself. Hold on, so what's going on? Trapezoid piece. Alright. And now kind of tick tick to pen. Just S E A Y. I'm guessing this could be wrong. Probably. Nice, it made a hexagon, but it doesn't really help much. Drink. What am I missing? Well, you know what spells with those words, those letters. Can't believe I didn't see it before. Usually they spell words. And hey, you know what? Here. Heart. X. Circle star. Where is that pool? Saw something with shapes in it before, where they... Remember where that puzzle went. Why am I dumb? Is this right here? This is right here, okay. Art. X. Circle. Star. Bowl of food. Hey, you want a bowl of food? Guy with a spoon. This is a key. He goes indoor. Alright. Thank you, Amagetto, for summer noon. Moving on. Play this one. And to this one. Zoom in a little bit. This one is by Nicolette, I believe the developer is. And Escape Game Tea Time. Cute little mouse. We're gonna have a tea party. Oh no. There's an earthquake. Really, this bear. Look on their doorstep. What do we do? We can't escape because there's a bear in the way. Door. Some kind of gear, complicated gear system. Okay, a little bee. Colors opens up. Maintaining some shapes. You're looking for sugar. Okay. This looks important. And color trees. Not sure quite how I interpret this. Just yet. Need the keys. Various frames. Okay. Looking for scissors for your gift. Okay. Flower. Nature woodland things. Your flower. The left right thing. Lots of puzzles. Okay. I've got two windows. I don't know where the two windows are. Don't want to start. I mean, these look important. I'm sure this orientation means something with these bears pointing in different directions, but need. Yeah. Teardrop, heart, pie slice, triangle. One, two. And they're here, but I don't know which one of you. There's only three bears. Well, see what cheat sheet videos have. Streaming is going to let me do that. Listening through thumbnails. Video I want. I like it through this. All right. So I was writing these, I think, are correct. And I think we're going by the position. So, like, red is middle and brown is top. The other two are in the bottom. And a key which unlocks this drawer that has a thing in it. All right. There was a drawer over here with. Which gets me the sugar. All right. Sugar means talk to you. Middle, right, left. Left, right. Middle, left, right. Hey, was that right? Right, left. Right, left, right. Which goes here. Gear goes in the gear thingy. Really? Apparently it was there. Or not. Take it out though. I was right about those orientation things. I don't know which one's which, though, is the question. Theoretically, pizza pie has the bottom along the bottom here. Short end, and triangles. teardrops facing to the right, and hearts kind of pointing to the left. Second gear. I don't know if the person realizes this is all coming up, but I think it works. Left, left. Right, left. Thank you, bird. And this one. Right, left, left. Right, right, left. It probably gets us in the next one. Here's our windows I had to worry about. Our luck with a lollipop here. Apple. Grapes and banana. Ooh, this is a shape that I probably need to worry about. Need some kind of scriver. Balloon. Some shapes on your mind, okay. Fish, butterfly, mushrooms up there, and this crown piece. 1, 2, 3, okay. All right, this needs an egg. Knife. Can I throw the knife at the balloon? Let me. No. Balloons usually need darts. Some grid-based trivia. Complicated codes. Increasing size of keyhole. Circular orientation. Door code. I'm looking for scissors. I have a knife. Okay, let's try this. You, I think we want a mushroom. You want the fish. You want the butterfly. You want this. Told you, dart. Let's see. Square has a 4. This circle has a 5 in it. Let's see. Flower vases in here. Triangle has a 3. Dirt goes in balloon. To wake you up or something? But you want some tea, huh? Fine, I'll find you some tea. Look at the knife. Never mind. Let's see. Make some window thing. Okay, line down the middle has one in the corner. Three. Three little stripes. Oh, he's got three stripes too. He's done. I'm gonna get horizontals. You up here have cross. You here. Okay. Cross and across. Wordplay. Things in here, right? Okay. Which thing was it? Okay. I believe this guy up here, vertical. Get up here, this is on. And then here, single cross. That's not good. What am I missing? Cross in the upper left, lower left, upper right, and my left and right, really honestly. Marched for so long. Right, lower right, far, lower left, two bars, lower left, vertical bar. Why don't you want to work? Or is this telling me where the B is compared to the window? It's kind of backwards. Kind of backwards? Okay. You, what's this for your thing? Your hat. Nerf darts, what's going on in here? Right, well, black is a short one, blue and yellow with magenta. Blue, yellow, magenta. Crowbar. We'll use a crowbar. Still need some kind of notation, another key, size thing. Can't lift that. Or use a knife. Shape of these important. Moving on. This. What about this? I don't have these trees yet. What next? What? Want a crowbar? No. Here. Where do I apply such a thing? Name you got? A bolt down here. Here. And banana. And crap. You're not being helpful. Got this open, that open. I'm helping. Well, how do I interpret this? This is probably a clue. Apple. Grape comes first, which is in this corner. Then banana, which is in this corner. And here's a piece of bird. That was cool. Four rooms. Okay. Here's an armor. All these potential clues. Hang on. Lemon. Our guy has squares and circle. Star guy has circles and squares. In a bag. Firewood. Okay. Just a one-way closet. All right. Checking some things. Let's see. I make this guy some tea. Will you give me tea? Can I add lemon too? Okay. It wants his tea. What will you give me for tea? Pencil. Let's take this. Hopefully, it's complicated. We've got this clue here. I don't know what that means. Pretty sure that's the clue we gotta solve. What does giant bear mean with these three different sizes? Unless the colors don't matter. Colors don't matter. They want to destroy like homes out of it, so let's do this guy. Go solve crimes. 1, 3, 2. Matches. Fires. Here we go. Okay, which means this map is important now. This tree. Green. Top here. And there is blue. Speed looking one. Green is the other one. And yellow is tree trip. Wrong door. And door. This clue. So blue. Blue. One. And green. Okay, building your costume up some more. Where do we use this? All these. Actually, okay. Means that rotational puzzle I was complaining about. Pliers. Put these pliers on. Put a pencil. Let's protect this thing. Lacombe is going to turn into Kojak here. Dumb lollipop. Oh, thanks. Give me the trash. That's it. Vaguely key like trash. It's in the other drawer. Okay, screwed over means. The roof at least. Okay. Shapes I gotta worry about. That's all. Well, luckily, I've got three different shapes. I overwrote them. The dummy. Just going to take a screenshot of you. Next, we can go inspect the flower pots again. So these are trans. Squares. That means fives are circle. That means we here, not better. And square, triangle, circle, circle, square. Okay, so we're onto the roof through the furnace. Fire, please. Ladder. Help the bear up. Get some tea. Deputy time, hooray! Thank you, Nicolette. I like this developer, very cute stuff. And this one is a little unusual in the sense that they're different from everything else. Click, play, go. Stage number one, Ninja Doodle. Tiny ninjas have steel knife pieces of play. It means. Yeah. Looking for a ninja. Usually looking for what I'm looking for, play buttons, triangles. No anything else. On this scene, big hand and the ninja. Pick up, dude. Little hand is on. Match it. Oh, I collect all the ninjas, I make the play button. Okay. Paper. Found you. Not exactly escape game, but it's a little. Okay, came back. One little thing. No. And code. If it's just clicking around randomly, okay. Firewood, paper, matches means fire. They're double code, interesting. Well, we smoked off the duck. It's a small hand, which means we go here, probably wake this guy up. wake up like 1 o'clock. Dick delivery. That sounds sick. I'm in front of the house, maybe I can read it from here. Okay, that's VI. Six. Yep. My frame a little bit. IV green, eyes blue. And IV is red. I'm going to go in here. V. 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 Color green, blue, red, and where's this water? There's a rain cloud. This guy left. Listen to one ninja in disguise. Not sure what to do left. Warboard. Does this mean this is a secret? No. Little shot. And this is ninja. Is there anything more? Nice work. And we found the thing. Back to Ninja's Noodles website. Hooray. And there we go. That's Ninja Doodles. Click play go, Ninja Doodle thing. Cool thing. Alright. Well, that's it for Escape Games. Thank you for joining me. Wasn't quite as exciting as I thought it was going to be, but again, aside from being regularly scheduled, it's also kind of last minute. Yes, anyway, what do I want to do now? I might just call it a night. Pick up Omelette again on Sunday. We'll see what time I start. Schedule for 7. I'll decide if I want to maybe show up early, because I might put some more time in instead of staying late. Thank you for joining me as always. Hope you had fun, despite the glitches. You mean just watching walkthrough tutorials. Catch you next time. Buddy, take care. Thanks.